the knee cut, we've had the three step to the side. This time, we're gonna do the X pass. So I go here, move to a knee cut. I imagine that he's blocked my knee cut. Then bring my foot back in, just ever so slightly. Kick my leg back, balance, and come through with the knee right. Back in front of the guard, reverse the process. Fake the knee cut, come up to the side. So the movement that I want here, we need to balance on that one leg, like you're throwing like a back kick, or if you're doing a wrestling down block. So here, fake that knee cut, bring that foot in close, balance here, okay? You can take your time with it sometimes, or you can execute it fast.